1.
Nokia Siemens Network, NSN Radio Cabinet, BTS or RBS Connection. RF Module Number 1. RF Module Number 2. System Module. Transmission Module. Red and black power cables from the rectifier. Power socket which connected to RF module number 1 and RF module number 2. Power socket from system module to RF module number 2. Optical fiber cables which connected to RF module number 1 and RF module number 2. Optical fiber cable from system module to RF module number 1. Optical fiber cable from system module to RF module number 2. Jumpers connected to RF module number 1. Jumpers connected to RF module number 2. E1 cables connected to transmission module. Nokia Siemens Network, NSN Radio Cabinet, DBS Connection. DC power cables, with bigger diameter, from the OVP to the RF modules on the tower. Optical fiber cables connected from the system module to the RF modules on the tower. System module which contained the transmission module and the optical fiber cables which connected to the RF modules on the tower. OVP, overvoltage protection, which connected to the power socket from the system module, small cable diameter, and give the DC power to the RF modules on the tower, via bigger diameter. The system module, control unit, from front view. Power outlet to the RF modules or the extension modules. This is the place at which we can connect to the transmission module. Optical fiber places to can connect the optical fiber cable between the system module and the RF module or extension system module via a DX, RX transceiver. System module eraser hand. Ethernet port to can access the 3G cabinet. The system module, control unit, from front view. The system module fans. The place at which we connected the transmission module via electric ship. The DC power which coming from the rectifier. The RF module with types, FRGF, FRGP, FRGT, which has triple sectors. The place to connect the jumpers of first sector. The place to connect the fiber cable which came from the system module. The place to connect the jumpers of second sector. The LED which give the status of the RF module and its fan. The place to connect the jumpers of third sector. The power socket place which come from the system module. The transmission modules, which connected to the transmission. There is three types of the transmission modules as follow. A, FDIA, 4E1 ports plus 3 Ethernet ports. B, FDIB, 4E1 ports plus 3 Ethernet ports. C, FDPB, 81 ports. The first E1 will be in the right. The transmission module connected to the system module through a small electronic chip. Thank you.